A lowlife wielding a barbecue fork has ambushed an 80-year-old woman in St Kilda. The carjacker demanded her elderly victim drive her to the airport, but then things took a bizarre turn. Reid Butler takes up the story.
Strutting down St Kilda Road, puffer jacket on her shoulders, this coward has just carjacked an 80-year-old woman, jumping into the passenger seat and then...
The offender has pulled a large carving barbecue fork out of her bag.
The female thief demanded money and to be driven to the airport. The July 6 afternoon ambush terrifying locals.
Reminds me of my grandmother. If that had happened to her, I'd be so upset and hurt.
It's just totally wrong and gutless. And I hope they catch them very quick.
The elderly woman refused the demands. The offender then pulled her hair and held the barbecue fork to her neck. But then, remarkable courage and composure.
To the victim's credit, she's managed to calm the situation down and has asked the offender if she'd like to go anywhere else in St Kilda.
The tactic worked and the carjacker asked to be taken to Carlisle Street, just around the corner. She even gave the driver directions before jumping out near Greve Street and walking away, still armed with that barbecue fork. Police are tonight turning to the public for help. They want anyone who may recognise this woman to call Crime Stoppers. They fear she may strike again. Her 80-year-old victim was not hurt, but hasn't driven her car since. Reid Butler, Nine News.